This is the story of the world's slowest train. So slow was it that people used to walk if they were in a hurry. Then one day, a young traveller made an amazing discovery. Every other day. Vodafone. Make the most of now.